from Hollywood, the word game of the stars, Password. This week, starring the Odd Couple, Jack Klugman. And Mrs. Jack Klugman, Fred Summers. And here is your host, Alan Ludden.
Well, happy Tuesday to you. Hello, Jack.
Hello, Alan.
Good to see you. Hey, how do you like playing games with your wife?
Oh, marvelous. Now she can see. What is she going to do if she beat me with those rose-colored glasses?
She had dark glasses on yesterday, but she's finally, you got some new ones. You found some new in your purse.
They're a little bit floppy, but other than that,
that's all right. Is she more fun to play games with than, say, Tony Randall?
Yeah, that's a leading question. Toward the end of the game playing, yes, she's much more happy, fun time to do.
I don't know what that answer means, but we'll lie right there. All right. Mary Lane's our current champion over here with 10 points in the current game and $700, right?
I guess.
Yes. I don't know. Her challenger is Diane Moore with 8 points. Diane, where are you from? Los Angeles?
Right, you are.
And your home, Mary?
Originally? Hammond, Indiana.
Hammond, Indiana. Okay. Brett Klugman. You're going to have the option because your score, your team's behind. Jack Klugman. Friends at home, that's the word.
The password, Caterpillar.
Mm-hmm. What are you going to do, Brett? Pass
I'm going to pass. He'll never get this in one.
Okay. 10 points, Jack.
Moth?
Ball.
Moth ball. 9 points, Brett.
Butterfly.
Sorry, Diane, your time is called. Mary? Jack?
Crawl.
Caterpillar.
You see what she was going for?
I sure did.
And look what happened. They've got 18 and you have 8 over here, but we'll still see what can happen after this message. Come back.
Our own communication.
Yeah, they've got a week to play here. All right, 8 for you now, Diane. And 18 for you, Mary Lane. You can win on that. That's the word that might do it for Mary.
The password is mischief.
So what are you going to do, Diane?
I believe I'll pass.
10 points. Mary Lane will give you the game.
Halloween.
Costume.
9 points, Diane.
Orneriness.
Orneriness.
Orneriness. Halloween ordering it. Trick? No.
Trick? What did you say?
Trick.
Trick, no.
Ooh, that's what I was gonna say.
8 points, Mary.
Let's see. Trick?
Mischief.
Yes!
Right!
You won the game!
Beautiful!
Where'd you get it? Halloween ordering it. Arnest was a great clue.
Arnest,
hey,
yes.
Diane, we have to say goodbye, but you played very, very well indeed.
Thank you.
We're going to say goodbye to Diane Moore, ladies and gentlemen. Very good,
thank
Diane.
You.
Mary.
Wow.
Arnest. How do you feel?
Oh.
You really are a 3-game winner now. That's getting
in a daze.
You all right? You ready to go on the lightning round? Ready to go, Jack?
Yep.
5 words in 1 minute. First word. Go.
Motel.
Hotel.
50.
Hangman's?
Section? Division.
Hole.
Part.
Yes.
Hair?
Wig.
Whirly.
Curl.
All right, good.
Addition?
Subtraction.
Minus?
Less.
Minus?
Subtract. Less.
Opposite.
Opposite. Multiply, divide.
Wait. Say it again.
Minus.
Say it again.
Minus.
Opposite.
Number.
Divide. Factor.
Factor. Oh, percentage?
No. Minus, opposite of minus is plus.
Oh, yes. Oh, my
plus.
Goodness.
Yeah.
I just got to
yeah, you just left out the plus. You were just thinking negatively, as it were. But you won
$200. Oh, wow.
Now, $200 that you could double on this word if it works right. You want to bet any of that 200 on that word?
Oh, I think I'm going to bet it all.
You think you are?
Yes, I will.
You know what you're doing?
I hope so.
Okay. You've got a $200 bet in 15 seconds.
Okay.
Go.
Kentucky.
Derby.
Right!
When I saw what the word was, Mary, I knew you were right in betting it all. Anything that has to do with horses, he's got it. And you got it. Look what you did. You doubled your money. Look where you are. You're up to the four numbers. $1,100, Mary Lane. Want to play again? Please.
That's right. Come on over here, sweetheart.
How are you, sir? Pack Carnes,
that's
right?
Me, sir.
Tell us about yourself, Pack.
Well, I'm a doctoral candidate at UCLA in Germanic languages, and I'm married to a lovely Japanese woman.
You're studying Germanic languages? And
that's
you're married
right.
to a Japanese lady?
That's
you're not
right.
taking any chances.
No, I'm going to play a word in English and English words in semantics. So we'll see how it works out. We got a doctoral candidate here there, Mary. I don't want to scare you or anything. There you go, Brett. Jack, the Klugmans have the word, and so do you.
The password, veil.
What are you going to do, Jack? Pass or play? You have the new player, so you have the option.
I'm going to try it.
Why don't you try it, Jack?
Netting.
Say it again.
Netting.
Webbing.
Netting, webbing. 9 points, Brett.
Lace.
Netting and lace. Binding?
No. 8 points, Jack.
Arabian. That was not a good one.
Arabian?
Why not?
That was a bad clue. 7 points, Brett.
Covering.
Scarf?
6 points, Jack. You're still in the game? She said covering, and she said the clue was covering, the answer was scarf.
Face.
Veil.
Yes. I was waiting for bridal or seventh.
Seven.
Yeah. Would seventh have done it with you, Mary? Do you remember
seven?
The movie Seventh Veil?
She's too but young.
You're young,
yeah.
Don't know
yeah.
Veil.
Yeah.
Bridal.
I could do right. nine of these.
I was trying to think of some exotic
yeah.
name.
But you gotta know
what I knew you meant this. I was trying to think of
now, here's a new word. Let's see what happens.
The password, point.
Pat Carnes and Mary Lane have it. And you have the option, Mary, because he has six.
I think I will pass.
10 points, Pack.
Tip.
End.
End.
What'd he say?
Tip, end. Your husband said tip, end. 9 points, Mary.
Score.
Say it again, please.
Score.
Tip. Score. Tip. Score.
Sorry, 8 points. More pack.
Sharp.
Score. What do you score? Score the, glass cutter?
No. You score with a glass cutter? Well, different folks, different side. 7 points.
And you want to score into a house and break it
yeah,
into a burglary.
Yeah, okay, I see, yeah.
Okay, let's see. I'm trying to think what you've had.
What's your time?
Finger.
Finger? Yikes. Finger. Finger, hand, wrist.
6 points, Pack.
Spear.
Tip, score, finger, hand. Tip, score, finger. What is this? You sure you're doing this in German or what? Here. Tip, score, I don't know.
Okay, 5 points, last clue, Mary.
Let's see. Number.
one.
No, I tell you, Mary, by introducing score there, you really took him off in a track. No, the word is... Well, if I let me give a clue. What if I said needle?
Oh, beautiful.
You see? That's so beautiful, right?
Hey,
point.
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 Oh. Oh. We'll be right back after this message. Please come back. Okay, if you hear this sound, friends, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Robert Stockwell, chairman of the Department of Linguistics at UCLA, whose services are provided by Funk and Wagnall Standard College Dictionary from the world-famous publishers of encyclopedias and dictionaries.
See what happens every time you make a mistake? He has to read that entire thing.
No, I've got to do that once a day, and I'll do it better as I get used to it. But it does seem to me like it's a lot of...
words.
Mm-hmm. All right, but Funk and Wagnall's is a very good dictionary, I must say. All right, Mary, you haven't got a score there. You have 6 points, Pat Carnes. As they look at the new word, we'd like you to see it.
The password, gurgle.
What are you going to do, Mary, pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Going to play?
Yes. Okay. Gargle?
Throat.
Gargle throat. 9 points, Pat.
Drain. Gargle, drain, spit. You spit the water down the drain.
Bad taste. Definitely bad taste.
All right. You said it. You're his wife. 8 points, Mary.
Okay. I know what clues you've got. Okay. Noise.
Gurgle.
Yes. When did you get it? When he said spit.
Drain. Because you were trying to do an association.
Yeah, gurgle. You got it. Sound was the idea. All right. Brett and Jack Klugman have the word. So do you at home, I hope.
The password, conquer.
And you have the option, Jack, because you're 2 points behind. Pass or play?
I'm going to try it with
10 points.
Vanquish.
Conquer.
Yes. Good clue, good response. Boy, that's very good. That's it. What did you say, Brent?
Good clue, dear.
Yes, he's a very literate man, really.
No bad taste in Vanquish.
No, that's very good. Mary Lane has 8 points. Pat Carnes has 16. Could win on this.
The password is lightning.
Yeah, but you have the option, yeah, Mary. Pass or play. They can win on this.
I think I will play.
All right.
Okay.
10 points.
Thunderstorms.
Oh, 9 points, Pat. Give you the game.
Electricity, lightning.
Yes! This is
always I started to say lightning, and I thought, no.
Thunderstorm. Oh, Mary, we've got to say goodbye to you, but we say goodbye with $1,100. Mary Lane, our retiring champion. Thank you, Mary. Thank you. Good to see you. All right, Pat, you're our new champ. What do you think of that?
Well, I think that's fine.
All right, you're up for that, huh? Okay, you ready for the lightning round, Jack?
Yeah.
In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Soft.
Hard.
50.
Spoon.
Fork.
Sauce.
Dip.
Spoon.
Bowl.
Scooper.
Dipper.
Soup.
Ladle.
Yeah.
Agate.
Marbles.
Yes, I'll take the plural.
Animal.
Vegetable.
Food.
Fodder.
Saltines.
Crackers.
Yes.
Count.
Anything.
Duke.
Baron.
Inheritor. Spaghetti.
He's from the West.
Anything.
Let's see. Inherit throne.
Heir.
Small.
Prince.
Yes. Wales.
Is that a king?
Wales.
He's going to inherit the throne.
The Prince of Wales is going to inherit the throne.
Yeah, the Prince of Wales.
You got it. We shouldn't complain. You have all five of them. $250 you won. Now look at the betting word. How much, if any, do you want to bet on that? on that word, that you can get Jack Klugman to say that in 15 seconds.
All of it.
You're going to bet the whole thing?
Did you know about my weak heart?
You know about that? You know how Jack is. You ready to go? $250 is the bet.
I believe
time
it.
Is 15 seconds. Go.
Joint.
Bend.
Leg.
Leg. Table.
Joint.
Joint. Knee.
Yes!
It said knee. It was the knee that I was going to.
No, knee was the word we were going for.
Oh, that's why you couldn't say it.
Yeah, that's why you couldn't say it.
I was wondering, because I knew you would have said it, any doctor of Germanics or Germ...
Germanic?
No, he's a Germanic language. Germanic language. He's a doctor, but you know what he is? He's a richer doctor than he was. Look what he did. He had came in, he won $250, he bet it all, he won it all, so he now has the maximum at the end of the first game. Pat Carnes, our current champion, with $500.
Great.
And you get to play again. Join Brett Klugman over here, will you? Come in, won't you? How are you? I want you to meet Shamona Dasgupta. Did I say that right?
Dasgupta. Mm-hmm.
Dasgupta. Where are you from?
I'm originally from India, and I'm a student at UCLA.
What are you studying?
Math.
Math? Mm-hmm. And English is no problem for you.
I hope not.
I don't think so. Dasgupta is her name.
What'll I call you, Mary?
Shamona. Shumona. How do you, is it
Shumona.
Shumona. Mm-hmm. Shumona. When my little, oh, I have a commercial here, and then I'll have a word. You ready for that? Here's the commercial. We'll be right back. Honey, if I eat three meals a day, I'm... Are you ready to go? You everybody ready? Shamona Dasgupta and Pat Carnes are our current players, along with Brett and Jack Klugman. And that's the word.
The password, velvet.
Okay, what are you going to do, Jack? You have the option. Pass or play?
She's a little young, so...
Just give her the word, no preface.
I'm going to play.
Why don't you play?
Velour...
Satin.
Velour, satin. 9 points, Brett.
I'm going to try it and hope he is there. We'll
Brett, go. Just do it, please.
National?
Velvet.
Yes.
Oh, good. Good.
Well, if you start out with national, she wouldn't. Yeah. Well, you have to give him a fabric. Thanks for going for a fabric. You couldn't have done a national.
No.
Do you remember the movie National Velvet?
I'm just barely that old.
Oh, my mother told me about it.
I saw it on the Late Show myself.
Yes. Elizabeth Taylor was really young. All right, you ready to go? Shamona and Pat have the word, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password, monocle.
You have the option this time. What are you going to do?
I'll play.
Okay, 10 points.
Eyeglass.
Say it again.
Eyeglass.
C.
9 points, Pat.
Single.
Eyeglass. Single. Eyeglass single. Oh, a telescope.
No. He thinks he's got it. 8 points.
Eyeglass.
Monocle.
Monocle. Yeah. He had it as soon as he said.
I'm sorry if I acted a little superior.
Oh, you...
My children are waiting.
I know. Your children. You're ahead a little bit here, Jack. I got to tell you. Jack, Brett. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is print.
Okay, Jack, pass or play. You have 8, they have 9.
Try it again.
Okay, 10 points.
Publish.
Print.
Yes! Very good. Oh, good. That was
you sure
really...
didn't have any trouble with the language.
Yeah, that was reasoning it out beautifully. Pack Shamona, you can win on that. Shamona.
The password to pay.
There he is. Okay. Beck, you have the option.
I'll play.
10 points.
Hairpiece.
Wig.
9 points. Give the game.
To pay.
You did it! Hairpiece. Wig. Oh, Pack, we've got to say goodbye to you. She moved right in there and took the game. But we say goodbye to you with $500, which isn't bad. Pack Carr. Good to see you, Pack. Thank you. Yeah, what are your children's names?
Adam and David. I'll never be able to
Adam
face
and David
them.
Are at home watching Daddy beat Mother. Let's play the lightning round in 1 minute. First word. Go.
Shove.
Push.
50.
Foot.
Leg.
Edge.
Finger.
Five.
Toes.
That's it.
Bird?
Eagle.
Proud.
Ostrich.
Colored.
Peacock.
Yes.
Fingers?
10.
Feel.
Touch.
Yes.
Oven?
Stove.
Very good. You won $250. Now, we're going to move on along. Look at this word. Yeah, see the betting word. You have $250. How much of any do you want to bet you can get yesterday?
$150.
You're going to bet $150?
Yeah.
In 15 seconds. Go.
Thin.
Thick.
Slender.
Fat.
Skinny.
Thin.
Say
something.
Slender.
Famished.
Thin.
Thin. Skinny.
Slim. Slim was the word.
I should have played that. I knew it was slim. I think it's the first thing I've known today, actually.
No. $250 whittled down, but you're still... Listen, I tell you what, Shimon, you have lots of chance to play. You are going to win. Stay as long as you win. You have $100 right now, but you'll stick around. If you'll stick around, we'll be right back. Please come back. What would Cowboy have done had to do with it?
Well, they're all named Slim. Every cowboy's named Slim.
Hi, Slim. Get on the horse.
Yeah, Somerville. Yeah. Do you remember Slim Somerville? No. But that might have helped him. In any case, you play very well, and you'll be back tomorrow. You're our current champion. You had $250. You risk $150 of it. Leaves you with $100. We'll see you tomorrow.
You.
See the Klugmans tomorrow? Right? See you tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is fight. Your car may be polluting the air, so check the exhaust as your part in the fight against pollution. Hi. See you tomorrow.
Honey, who's that actress we saw in that movie?
She's dating that guy. What's his name?
No. It's the other actress, Mom.
You know what I'm talking about. We watched it together.
If you're good with names...
Who is this raven-haired actress?
Winona Ryder?
That is right.
We've got your game, Starface, hosted by Danny Bonaducci, Tuesday through Saturday at 9:30 on GSN.
GSN, the network for games.
Go.
Join.